It might be the Formula One weekend here in Singapore, but there is a big race, and it is the race to the AFC Under 16 Championship of 2020, and it is the big one at Jalan Besar Stadium for the 5 p.m. kickoff coming up very, very soon. It is DPR Korea going up against Hong Kong, both teams with 2 wins from 2 games. And today, this match will decide the destiny of both of these teams. Of course, group winners will go to the AFC Under 16 Championships, whereas there is also a spot for the 4 best runners-up in these groups. And with 2 wins from 2 games and perhaps 7 points might be good enough for spots. So perhaps a draw could see both these sides make their way to the final tournament. It is a risk, and they have to go for the 3 points to guarantee a spot, DPR Korea and Hong Kong. DPR Korea will have plenty of goals in them, 22 goals in 2 matches for them. And that front three of Cho Song-jin, Ri Kum-chol and Ri Il-song, who have 16 of the 22 goals between them, well, they will start for DPR Korea. For Hong Kong, they've made the changes and freshened things up. A very exciting lineup put out by Yu Siu Chi. No Ho Lang Ho, just a spot on the bench for him, but return of Sogo Ichikawa and Lucas Yan to the front line will bolster Hong Kong's attack. As you can see, the flags are coming out, and we will await the entry of the teams for this big match. Later on at 8 p.m, Singapore, the host, will take on Guam. Only pride on the line for that one. And both teams will look to end the qualifying campaign on a high with 3 points. It is a very humid and hot day in Singapore, more so than any other day. Of course, the haze has been a factor all week. Not as strong here at Jalan Besar Stadium, so at least that is the consolation for these players ahead of what promises to be a hot game on and off the pitch. We do hope for a good attendance, of course. The game being played on a Saturday, so no excuse for the crowds not to turn up. And it has been growing steadily from match day 1 to match day 2. It improved, and hopefully we'll see the biggest crowd yet on match day 3, the final one of the AFC Under 16 Championship 2020 Group I qualifiers hosted here in Singapore.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Democratic People's Republic of Korea and Hong Kong.
Runners up making their way as well as the group winners. Let's pause for the national anthems of both nations. Well, of course, as I mentioned, both teams could possibly go through to the main tournament next year, with the four best runners-up in the groups also making their way along with the group winners. Could 7 points be enough for both nations? Well, they won't take the risk. Let's have a look at the lineups, starting with DPR Korea. And Kim Hyuk-il will remain in goal. It is a back three of Kang Ju-hyun, Kang Won and Kim Moon-hyuk. Midfield four of Cho Ryong-il and Kim Kwang-song. They will be the wing-backs for DPR Korea, Yeom Cho-kyung and Moon Jong-chong, the two in central midfield. And up front, that dangerous trio of Cho Song-jin, 6 goals, Ri Kum-chol, 6 goals, and Ri Il-song, 4 goals in this Group I qualifiers. For Hong Kong, Chan Ka-ho keeps his place in goal. They go 4-3-3, a back four from left to right, Lee Lok-him, Yim Kai-chuk, Xavier Chang, and Cheng Kai-long. Trio in midfield is Lee Chun-yin, Chan Pak-to, and Wong Wai-chun. And up front, the exciting Sogo Ichikawa returns, so does Lucas Yan, and Lau Yui-hin will ply down the right. Our officials today, a combination of Saudi Arabia, Palestine, and Kyrgyz Republic. A man in the middle is Khalid Saleh Al-Turais. The two assistant referees, Yasir Abdullah Al-Sultan from Saudi Arabia, Abdul Al-Salam Halawa from Palestine, and the fourth official, Dmitry Mashensev from the Kyrgyz Republic. Well, DPR Korea will come into this as favourites, as they will do in most games at this level. But for Hong Kong, big support, especially on social media, watching this on OnePlay Sports, on Facebook or on YouTube. And they will fancy their chances after two wins. 2-1 against Singapore, 4-1 against Guam. And can they do it against the red-hot favourites, DPR Korea, who absolutely demolished Guam 60-0. And then a very convincing victory over the host, Singapore, by 6-1. Yu Siu-chi with final words, and the whole squad involved in this pre-match huddle. There is Xavier Chang leading the cheer, and he has been impressive as centre-back. Him and Yim Kai-chuk, the two rocks at the back, and they will need to do it one more time against the might of DPR Korea. And there is Yu Siu-chi on the right. Calm, composed, confidence in his players. And DPR Korea will kick off through Ri Il-song. And if they can keep Ri Il-song, Ri Kum-chol and Cho Song-jin quiet, Hong Kong, they will be in with a chance. And here we go, Il-song. Both teams will be wary to play smart in this humid condition. And that was Lucas Yan, and he will battle away up front. And to be honest, the DPR Korea defenders have not been tested during this qualifiers. It's a throw by Lee Lok-him. There's Yan trying to battle away with Kang Won. Ichikawa had a break against Guam. So impressive against Singapore. Ho Lang Ho is on the bench, and he was fantastic in the game against Singapore. Perhaps will be called upon in the second half. And Hong Kong lining up with almost five at the back when DPR Korea get possession. A draw will see DPR Korea go top and finish as group winners due to their superior goal difference. So Hong Kong, if they are to go through as group winners, they need the win. A draw will do for DPR Korea. Moon Jong-chong running into a brick wall. Here's Kang Ju-hyun for DPR Korea. Cho Ryong-il already with 1 goal in this qualifiers. Ri Kum Chol dropping very, very deep. Here's the other wing back, Kim Kwang Song. Kim will take on Lee Lok Him. Yom Chol Gyeong tries to link up with Ri Il Song. Yom Chol Gyeong with 3 goals from midfield. And has the tendency to take strikes from distance. So Chan Ka Ho has to be careful. It's an awkward one for Cheng Kai Long. And they will get the goal kick once again and they get away with it, Hong Kong. Also, perhaps the sun might have been in his eyes. That triangle for Chan Kao Ho with Xavier Chang, Kim Kai Chuk, and Lee Chun Yin. Lee Chun Yin is making up the third centre back for Hong Kong. They have to be careful with the 1-2s around the area. DPR Korea very, very slick in their movement and their passing. A strike from distance by Yom Chol Gyeong. He asks for the corner, suggesting a deflection. Chan Kaho will go along to Ichikawa. This is good defending, strong defending by Kim Kwang Song. That aerial battle will favour Kim Kwang Song, although on the ground, Sogo Ichikawa is a tricky customer. Lucas Yant slipping on the surface. The field, as the norm, was watered heavily before kickoff. So although it is humid, the pitch might be slippery. Here's Ri Kum Chol, closed down well by Wong Wai Chun. Good hold-up play by Lucas Yan. And here's Ichikawa. Lucas Yan, well marshalled. The ball goes back to Kim Hyuk Il. And as soon as Hong Kong lose the ball, all players in their own half. Well drilled by Yu Siu Chi. Switch to the right. Here's Kim Kwang Song. It's a good ball to Ri Kum Chol. Moon. Yom. Kim down the right once again. Ball into the air. It's a dangerous one. Attacked by Cho Ryong Il. But I think the Hong Kong defender just did enough to put him off. And coming in from the left was Cho Ryong Il. Good setup by DPR Korea. And Kim Kwang Song to his other wing back, Cho Ryong Il, stealing in behind Cheng Kai Long, who did just enough. Hong Kong win the second ball through Wong Wai Chun. And winning the battle in midfield, Hong Kong, but not troubling DPR Korea. Still early days, of course. Yom. Cho Song Jin dropping very, very deep. And in fact, it does seem to be Cho in midfield and Moon Jong Chong up front. Although they are very fluid in the approach here, DPR Korea. Yom. Seen plenty of the ball. That's a good ball to Ri Kum Chol, denied by superb defending by Hong Kong. Might have been Lee Chun Yin with the important tackle right at the death. Here's that pass. And it was. Corner coming in. Still alive, looking for the acrobatic effort. Was Ri Il Song. Dangerous play called by a referee Khalid Saleh. Here's Lee Lock Him. It'll be a lonely role played up front by Lucas Jan today. But he will need to have faith that he will get that one opportunity in this match, and when it does come, he'll need to take advantage. A loose pass, and Hong Kong will benefit with the throw in here. Here's Lee, who scored the winner against Singapore from the penalty spot. Lucas Jan. Well, it's basically him against the three central defenders of DPR Korea. We'll need to make it stick whenever he does get a touch. Real Song gets brought down, and that will be a free kick from distance for DPR Korea. They haven't got a strike on goal on target just as yet. And Cho Song-jin is somewhat of a free kick specialist for his side. It's come up with some great assists. And the way he's lining this up, might have a go. Three-man wall for Hong Kong. Cho Song-jin with the strike. Well, beats the wall, but doesn't trouble goalkeeper Chan Ka-ho. Always ambitious when you see a player lining up from distance. You need to get it right and hit it with perfect connection. Not on this occasion by Cho Song-jin. Now, Hong Kong are struggling with the goal kicks because they do not have the physical aerial presence that DPR Korea has, and first balls tend to be won by DPR Korea. Ichikawa with the pass out to Lucas Jan. Battle in midfield, won by Hong Kong. And it'll take heart by that fact. Lee Lock Him. Not many options ahead of him. Perhaps Ichikawa. He plays it instead to Jan. To Lee. It's a good play. But as soon as it opened up, there comes in Yom Chol Gyeong to win the ball back for DPR Korea. Cho switches it to Ri Kum Chol. In the area, Ri. It's a tricky customer. Ri Kum Chol gets the cross in. And cleared by Captain Xavier Chang. Surrounded by Hong Kong defenders, still able to get a cross in. And that will not please Yu Siu Chi on the Hong Kong bench. Ri Kum Chol with already 6 goals. As the corner comes in. Loose ball. Put over the bar by Kang Won. And Hong Kong doing just enough. And they need to weather the storm here. Bounced awkwardly for the defense. Kang Won trying to barge his way through. Here's the problem again. Ichikawa. Well, gets the benefit of that decision. An arm on his back by Kim Kwang Song. Ichikawa. Can't hold it for Hong Kong. Here's Moon. Cho on the left and Kim Kwang Song on the right will always be an option. Speaking of Kim, here he is in possession. Ball into the area, headed out by Xavier Chang. Good defending there by Chan Pak Toh. They've stayed solid so far in the first 11 minutes, Hong Kong. And good foot in by Wong Wai Chun. They're frustrating DPR Korea. And the longer Hong Kong can hold out and not concede, the more they will grow in confidence. No foul on Rikum Cho. Then the front three of DPR Korea will face their sternest test. And for Hong Kong, they've not kept a clean sheet in the two matches. They conceded against Singapore and shockingly against Guam as well. And Joshua Benavente with that strike for Guam. Good defending by Lee Lok Him. And as I said, it's almost like a back five for Hong Kong when they defend. Ball played back to Kim Moon Hyuk. Kang Won to Kim Kwang Song. Lucas Yan. Well, very sharply in was Kang Won. It's 5-1 basically by Hong Kong. Kang Won, here's Kim Kwang Song. Attack versus defense. Hong Kong have done well defensively. And that's good play, and the crowd appreciate that by Lau Yui Hin. And wins the free kick. Hong Kong can take their time on this and push men forward and give the defense a little break. Chen Kai Long goes long. Lucas Yan will try and keep this in. Kang Ju Hyun. Here's Moon Jong Chong. A loose touch by Wong Wai Chun. And they have numbers back, Hong Kong. Done well. Here's Kim. Rikum Chol. Moon. To left is Cho. Good defending that comes off Lee Chun Yin. And that back five, very, very strong indeed. But perhaps set pieces are the way through for DPR Korea. Six men in the area. It's a lofted one. Here comes in Kang Won. Again. Not picked up. But that's a good save by Chan Kao Ho. And he's a threat in the air, isn't he? Kang Won. It's a good ball out to Ichikawa, who can't keep it. They will go back into the shell here, Hong Kong. Moon Jong Chong. Kim with the delivery. Lee Lok Him will clear it out of touch. Jom Chol. Oh, that's a late challenge coming in by Chan Pak To. And he will get an early yellow card. Just his first tackle in the match. But that's enough for Khalid Saleh Al-Tarais to reach into his pocket. And Chan Pak To will be walking a tightrope for the next 74 minutes. It's a thankless task. But Hong Kong will need to learn. can't always go on the offensive like they did against Singapore and Guam. Against different teams, you need to play in different tactics against especially a stronger team like DPR Korea. Cho Song-jin from distance. It's comfortable for Chan Kah-ho. Chan would have been disappointed if that had gone in. It's a tame effort, in all fairness. Lucas Yan loses the battle once again to his number 22 on the other side, Kang Joo-hyun. Long ball, searching for Ri Kum-cho. Chikawa with the layoff to Wong. Here's Yui Hin. Lucas Yan does well to win it back, and Lau Yuhin can't get ahead of Cho Ryong-il. And as soon as they lose that, Hong Kong back into the shell. It's Ri Il-song with the layoff to Yom Chol-gyong. The switch to Cho Ryong-il. Cho in the area. Well defended by Cheng Kai-long. They go short. DPR Korea. Good defending. Sticking to their man. Kang Won from distance. Chan Kah-ho saw that all the way through. Just pulled out his hand at the last minute. Well, they're trying different methods here. DPR Korea. This time from distance. Try to push their way through into the area. Dangerous as well from distance. And another attack. Yom Chol-gyong. Lucas Yan. Crowded out. 2v1 and Yom Chol with the ball. Kim Kwang-song. And now some space for Lee Lok-him. Ichikawa. Well, taking on his man. And here is Ichikawa. Going himself here. Or tries to find a pass to Lucas Yan. But that's better from Hong Kong. And the crowd getting on their side. Cho Song-jin to Cho Ryong-il. Yom Chol. Kang Won with time. Yom Chol-gyong. Again with another strike from distance. But they're not finding the target here. Chikawa, well, let's not go all the way and then back to his position. Very disciplined start by Hong Kong. Credit to them. DPR Korea will knock and knock on the door. And anywhere will do for Lee Lok-him. Yeom Chol-kyung. Seen plenty of the ball. It's a good switch to Kim. It's a good ball in by Kim Kwang-song. Pinball cleared by Yim Kai-chuk. Relentless attacks. Yeom Chol-kyung. Moon. Back to Kim. Real Song with the skill, but can't keep it in play. There are the technical staff. Two assistant coaches up on their feet. Cheng Kai-long to Lau Yu-hin. Strong play by Hong Kong's number 9 to win the free kick. Ball down the channel. And as you can see, it's a 6 DPR Korean players in their own half, and it's just the one, Lucas Yan. Kim Kwang-song. It's Ri Il-song. Ri out wide to Cho Ryong-il. You have to be careful once they're in the area here. Slip as the strike comes in. Moon Jong-chong. Can he find a way through? Tries to squeeze a pass, but it will fall here to Lau Yu-hin, and he needs to do better. And Hong Kong need to keep the ball. They've done so well defensively, and they need the players to be a little bit more confident once they do get on the ball. Yeom Chol. And Cho Ryong-il and Kim Kwang-song, the two wing-backs, have seen plenty of the ball. Perhaps the most touches on the pitch by both players. Yeom Chol. Oh, that's disappointing by Hong Kong. Hand of apology by Chan Pak-to. Knows he needs to do better when in possession. Yeom Chol. This is a smart ball. Kept in by Cho Song-jin. Ri Il-song. Yeom Chol-kyung from distance. Will he get a strike on? But they've played it well here. Moon Jong-chong. That cross blocked. Still with Cho. Desperate defending by Hong Kong. But they keep that clean sheet. 25 minutes gone. Kang Won. Kim Kwang-song. They're knocking on the door here, DPR Korea. Yeom to Moon. They have to track the runners here, Hong Kong. They have to be careful. Ri Kum Chol. Kim Kwang-song down the right. Dangerous ball into the area. And that strike by Yeom Chol-kyung. Well defended. It's almost a back nine at times for Hong Kong. Real Song, the captain, for good ball. Just trying to search out for Kim Kwang-song. And will there come a point where DPR Korea perhaps will run out of ideas on how to break down Hong Kong? Commanding header by Kang Won. Moon Jong Chong from distance. And again, another strike that goes wide. Well, they've had several efforts from range. Is that a sign perhaps of desperation? Lee Lok Him wins the free kick. Well, no goals, but a great tactical battle between two sides. And perhaps this is the template on how to play DPR Korea. It's a loose ball. There's Lau. Can't find a teammate. And perhaps the break is on for DPR Korea. A good positioning by Yim. Lock him. Well, that isn't too bad of a ball down the channel. Yomchol. Decent ball to Moon Jong Chong. Ichikawa gets a foot in. Rikuncho comes away with the ball. Skips past two. Cleared by Wong Wai Chun. It's a handball. It was by Real Song. Good decision by Khalid Saleh. Al Turais from Saudi Arabia. Oh, they've done well defensively. Next up for Yu Siuqi is figuring a way out to go on the counter effectively when they do get the ball. Nice one-touch play by DPR Korea. Danger signs. Is that a penalty? Yes, it is. Well, they found a way through and the referee points to the spot. And Cho Song-jin straight away stepping on the mark, waiting to take the spot kick. But it was good football. And Real Song, a fair decision. I think the right call in the end. And the Hong Kong defenders not even trying to debate the decision. Cho Song-jin has scored 6 goals in the qualifiers. And now with the opportunity to make it number 7 and break the deadlock for DPR Korea. Cho Song-jin from the spot makes no mistake. Down the middle, Chan Kao-ho went to his left. And after half an hour, DPR Korea take the lead. And as I said, down the middle, Chan Kao-ho must be wondering what would have happened if he just stood there. When we go for the water break, DPR Korea 1-0 up. What a blow that is for Hong Kong, who stayed strong in the opening half an hour. And they will restart from the kickoff. Well, what do you do now if you're Hong Kong? They need the goal. A draw will see them 7 points. That could be enough to go through as one of the best four group runners up. But they do need a goal. Cho Ryong Il a bit stronger than Chen Kai Long. The throw goes Hong Kong's way. Here's Lucas Yan to Lau Yui Hin. Lucas tries the 1-2. Hong Kong persisting with the back five. I guess that will be the case until at least half time. Real Song, who won the penalty for DPR Korea. Lucas Yan will battle away with Kang Joo-hyun. Kim. Early ball to Ri Il-sung. Yeom-chol. Still with Yeom-chol. Coming short is Moon. Kim Kwang-song. It's a good ball into the area. Cho Song-jin will put it back with interest. Kim to Ri from distance. Haven't really troubled Hong Kong from distance, DPR Korea. And if you are Yu Siu Chi at the moment, you're happy if they're taking pot shots from 30 meters out. Moon. Ri. Yeom-chol. Oh, did come off a red shirt at the end. Quickly taken. Ri Kum-chol once again. Cho. Kang Won with some space. And he gets a strike, but well blocked by Yim Kai-chuk. Interesting ball in. Cho Song-jin. Gets the luck of the bounce. That's good play by DPR Korea. That's a fantastic goal. Oh, that's top class. Scored by Ri Il-sung, made by Cho Song-jin. And that strength, that's power, that's 2-0 to DPR Korea. Well, look at the strength by Cho Song-jin here. And the skill, and the vision to play Ri Il-sung in. Two goals in 6 minutes, and this is contest over. Kim to Ri. That's his fifth goal of the qualifiers. Yeom-chol. And back to the number 15. Doing his best to keep that in play, Chan Kao-ho, but that will go out for DPR Korea. Corner kick. 8 minutes, still half time. And Hong Kong have not dealt with that front trio of DPR Korea. Two of those three on the score sheet already. They're not in a rush now, DPR Korea, through Ri Il Song. Might go short to Cho Ryong Il. And he does. Is Ri. We could see what he was trying to do. Just lacked the execution. Hard to believe that this DPR Korea players are 15 years old, going on 16, playing with a level of maturity. Of course, the size difference is a big factor for them as well. It's a good ball to Moon Jong Chong. A good first touch, good strike, and what a goal! Moon Jong Chong with perhaps the goal of the Group I qualifiers. And gets a round of applause from the coaching staff as well. Well, a good pick out, good first touch, and bam, into the top corner. Look at this first touch, expert, and a strike. No chance for Chan Kah-ho. Well, you can watch this all day long. Just speaking about the level of maturity. And there you have it. Ri. Cho. And they're opening up here. Cho Ryong Il keeps it in play. Well, in fact, at least he thought he did. Assistant referee signals that the ball did go out. Wow, what a strike. And three goals in 9 minutes. And you have to say, that's game over. It'll be hard-pressed to find anyone, any Hong Kong supporter that will think DPR Korea will concede three goals in 50 minutes. Not at this level. Well, again, the quick passing around the Hong Kong defense. Almost paying dividends. It's Ri Il Song. Kim. Yom Chol. Oh, he's desperate to get on the score sheet. Interesting to count the number of strikes he's taken in this entire qualifiers. He does have the three goals. Ichikawa. He'll need something special here by Sogo Ichikawa. Just barged over by Kang Won. It's the first real set-piece opportunity for Hong Kong in this half. Can they make it count? And then Yim Kai Chuk and Xavier Chang. They have players who can make a difference. True set pieces. It's Lee's lofted ball. It's calm, composed goalkeeping by Kim Hyok Hil. Yom. That's a loose header straight to Lucas Yan. And Lucas Yan. Just can't get past Kim Moon Hyuk. It's Ri. That's good football once again by DPR Korea. Desperate defending by Lee Chun Yin. Ri Kum Chol with the strike, the rebound. Oh, almost falling into the path of Moon Jong Chong. Chan Ka Ho gathering the ball on the second attempt. There's a strike from distance by Ri Kum Chol. Good goalkeeping, Chan Ka Ho. It's Kim Kwang Song. Yom Chol. Moon Jong Chong. To Ri. Kim in possession. Yom Chol. Again with the flicks. DPR Korea. Ichikawa just losing out the battle. But Hong Kong with possession. And nowhere to go here for Lee Lok Him. He's done well. Here's Lee. Ichikawa, fantastic play. Lucas to Ichikawa. That's just too strong. They are just too strong, DPR Korea. Final minute of the half. Sivichang, that pass cut out by Kang Won. And looking for number four before half time. It's a late challenge by Yim Kai Chuk, and DPR Korea will get the free kick. Almost as good as a corner. Cho Song Jin will take it. Again, the six DPR Korea players in the area. It's a short one. Looking for the connection of a real song into 2 minutes of added time. Goal kick straight to Kang Ju Hyun. Kim Kwang Song. Goals for DPR Korea in the qualifiers. 25 goals in 2.5 matches. That's some stat. Moon Jong Chong. Cho Ryong Il. Back to Moon. Clip ball to Cho. Ichikawa will clear his lines. The ref has a look at his watch. Time perhaps for one more attack. Ri Kum Chol. Strike from distance by Kang Won. Had Chan Ka Ho scrambling. Well, as she was taking the strike, you were wondering, what's he doing? But clean connection on this with the swerve. As Hong Kong go on the attack. And Lau Yui Hin is brought down. And that's a yellow card to Kim Moon Hyuk, I believe. Well, here's the replay of that. Lau Yuehin. It's a lazy challenge, in fact, by Kim Moon Hyuk. Well, the game could change if this goes in. Halftime team talk will be a little different. But Yu Siu-chi, Lee Lok Him, standing over this free kick. It's a high line. I doubt he's gonna play a player in. He'll need to go for goal here. And he does. It's a good one. And it's a corner. Well, Kim Hyuk-hil, if not the most convincing of catches. Well, heart in mouth moment. And here's that strike by Lee. Good save, but almost dropping it in his own net. Final chance of the half. Lee's corner. That's better hands by Kim. And that's the end of the first half as referee Khalid Saleh Alturais brings an end to proceedings. And they've been a level apart, DPR Korea. Well worth the 3-0 lead. Hong Kong held out until half an hour, but goals by Cho Song Jin, Ri Il Song, and Moon Jong Chong in 9 second half minutes. See DPR Korea go into the break, leading Hong Kong by 3-0. There has been a change for Hong Kong as they look to somehow recover from the first half 3-0 deficit. Lucas Yan has been replaced by Griffin Thomas. Griffin Thomas did play in that 4-1 victory over Guam. Did not get on the score sheet. And he will ply down from the right. And Lau Yui-hin will play up top. Well, maybe a change in how Hong Kong approached this game. It's for DPR Korea. Keep a clean sheet and they will go to the AFC Under 16 Championships in 2020. They will qualify as group winners. Singapore will play Guam later on at 8 p.m. Here's Ri Kum Chol. Still with Ri. Cho Ryong Il. Pinball in the Hong Kong penalty area. That goes out of play and will go out for a DPR Korea corner kick. And as usual, Cho Song Jin will take the set piece. Driven ball in. Evades everyone in the penalty area. And Lau Yu-hin with the clearance. Hong Kong did so well in the first half an hour and then just came apart after conceding the first goal from the spot. Good switch. Mekang Joo-hyun. Here's Ri Il-sung. Yom-chol. Uncomfortable for Chan Ka-ho. Well, he loves his shots from distance, doesn't he? Yom-chol Gyeong. Yom Chol once again. Cho Song Jin. Kang Joo Hyun. Kang Won. Still with Kang Won. A free man in midfield is Yom Chol Gyeong and he will look for the running man in Cho Song Jin, who just peeled out to the left here. Cho to Yom Chol Gyeong. It's a good pass to Cho Song Jin. Looked for the penalty. Play on, says the ref. Now attacking from the right is the ball in by Kim. And Ri Il-sung made it back for Im Kai Chuk. And referee Khalid Saleh blows in the favour of Hong Kong. Chen Kai Long has to be careful under pressure. Griffin Thomas can't hold it up. Once again, Kim Kwang Song. Yom Chol. sharper and first to the ball. And again, a strike from distance. Guess who? Yeom Chol-kyung. Cho. Is that a foul? It is. Try to get around and Chan Pak-cho. Ichikawa. Is Lee Lock him with his stroke cut out. It's a loose pass. And here is Chan Pak-cho, who's looking for the run of Lau Yui-hin, who will lead the line for Hong Kong in the second half. Real Song, the captain, to Yeom Chol. The switch to Moon. It's a good ball. Second ball picked up here by Yeom Chol. He loses out. It's good defending by Wong Wai Chun. There's some space for Lee Chun Yin. Kim Moon Hyuk. Well, battling away and just hungrier into the challenge was Captain Real Song. Although they've given it away, and here's Real Song once again, who loses out. Lau Yui-hin somehow in possession, and they get the corner, Hong Kong. Lee Lock him. We'll take the corner. Oh, very rare that you see a player trying to stop a corner. And Cho Ryong Il is doing just that. Excellent keeping once again. Poor first touch by Ri Il Song. Not often you say that. There's Ri once again. That shows the pace, the power and the strength once again. Here's an opportunity for four. Was that touched? No, says the ref. It's a golden opportunity for Kang Joo-hyun, who supported Ri Il Song in attack. Change for DPR Korea as we see this opportunity for Kang Joo-hyun. And Cho Song-jin will get a break. And opportunity for Park Ryong-hung. Again, Real Song has been one of the standout players. Kang Joo-hyun just unable to deliver the finish. And here's an opportunity for 4 for Moon. Good save by Chan Kao Ho. Kim still in possession for DPR Korea. Left footed cross. Come on, a substitute, Park. Looking for the acrobatic finish. Kim, first time ball. Cut out, and perhaps the counter is on for Hong Kong if they get this right. That's good play by Lee Chun Yin. Here's Lau. Still with Chun Yin. Ichikawa gets past the challenge of Kang Won. Ichikawa in the area. Gets a cross in. A good save by Kim Hyuk Hil. Ri. It's opened up here. Ri Il Song. Here's a substitute, Park Ryong Hong. Yom Chol to Kim. Take on Lee. And it comes off Kim Kwang Song. Here's a look at the earlier opportunity for Moon Jong Chong. Good save. Good clearance in the end by Chan Pak To. And that exciting young player is Ho Lang Ho. Perhaps not put into the squad today, the first 11, because of that size difference, but what a player he is. We've seen social media mentions comparing him to a young Chavi. This is Kim Kwang Song. Ri. To Cho. Cho Ryong Il from distance. Did come off a red shirt, and that will go out for a corner to DPR Korea. Ambitious strike. Chan Pak To with a touch on that. Ball swung in. Asking for handball. Hong Kong get it. And they will make the change. Ho Lang Ho will replace Wong Wai Chun. Just look at the size difference between him and Yom Chol Yong. These are 15-year-olds. Here's Ho. Yom Chol with the foul. And here's the foul on Lee Lok Him. Good delivery. Headed away by Kim Eun Hyuk. Ho Lang Ho gets brought down and wins a free kick for the second time for Hong Kong. And he's made a good impression since coming on. Well, loose touch, that was by Park Ryong-hong. Lee Lock-him, really go for goal once again. Almost forced an error from Kim Hyuk-il in the first half. Here's Lee. A disappointing effort. Cho Ryong-il. Long ball searching for Ri Kum Cho. Keeper has come out. And bounces to a red shirt. Thankfully for Hong Kong. They lose it there though. Ichikawa can't keep possession from distance. It's an ambitious strike by Kim Kwang Song. And that won't trouble Chan Ka Ho. Half an hour played. And DPR Korea leading by 3-0. And Ho Lang Ho with the header against Cho Ryong Il. Good pass from the outside of the foot to Moon. Bearing on goal, and he squeezes a strike pass. Chan Ka Ho, second of the game for Moon Jong Chong. And Hong Kong's mini comeback in terms of performance and takes the setback. What a pass that was. Have a look at that. This is the pass from Kang Ju-hyun. Just slicing open the Hong Kong defense. And Chan Ka Ho will be disappointed to be beaten at the near post. 4-0. There's Ho with the pass, looking for Lau Yui-hin. They want the free kick, they won't get it, Hong Kong. Switch of play to Ri Kum Chol. It's Cho Ryong Il. And clearance by Xavier Chang. Moon Jong Chong on a hat trick. And the ball played off the referee and another look at the goal there. What a pass. Confidence in the strike. And Chan Ka Ho did get a touch, but not strong enough to push that around the post. Well, Hong Kong look like a side that they know they have been beaten. Lost that spark. And of course, tired chasing DPR Korea. Oh, that's great work by Ri. Trying to force his way past the entire Hong Kong defense. Ichikawa. Oh, good work by Sogo Ichikawa. Here's Ho. Tries to release Ichikawa. But on the cover is Kang Ju-hyun. Ho Lang Ho has certainly made an impact since coming on. That's a great ball. Searching out for Ri Il-song. Who's struggling here. Might have pulled something. Ri Il-song. Well, no point in taking any risks. 4-0 up. and almost assured of a place in the championships. Well, 4-0 will assure them of a place in the championships. And he's been fantastic in these three matches. Switch of play, touched on by Moon. Chunyin is Ho. Good ball to Lau. And just lacking that vision in the first half, weren't they, Hong Kong? And Ho Lang Ho just brings a whole different dimension to their match. Minutes left in Group I for both DPR Korea and Hong Kong. This is substitute Park. Hong Kong will want to keep the scoreline down, of course, still will hope that they will go through as one of the four best runners up. And the goal difference will count. Currently at zero in terms of goal difference. And Real Song will be replaced by number 3, Ryo Songun. Real Song will finish this qualifiers with 5 goals. Good return for the captain. Both sides have made 2 changes. Chan Pak Toh has to be careful, already on a yellow. Can't be sliding in into those challenges recklessly. Cho Ryong Il. Kang Joo Hyun will search out for Ri Kum Chol. The header neither here nor there by Yim Kai Chuk. Kim Kong Song will pick up the loose ball. It's a good ball. Ri to Cho. Is Moon on a hat-trick. Back to Kwang. Yomchul. We're trying to play in Ryo. Wearing the captain's armband is Kang Joo Hyun now. Is Kim Kwang Song to Ryo Songun. A good throw out here to Cheng Kai Long. Thomas Ho. Well, size doesn't matter, does it, for Ho Lang Ho? Thomas with the hold up play wins the throw in for Hong Kong. It's a good ball here to Rio. Moon Jong Chong to Rio in the area. Not forcing the issue. Back to Kim Kwang Song. An awkward touch, but they win it back here, DPR Korea. Hong Kong left on their heels. It's the captain, Siva Chang. Kang Won to Kim Kwang Song. The switch is always on, isn't it, to Ri Kum Chol. It's a loose touch. And here's Ichikawa. Oh, showing some speed here, Ichikawa. To Ho. Ho Lang Ho. Oh, just tried to play in Ichikawa, didn't it? Didn't find his way through. And that move breaks down. Better by Hong Kong. I was just thinking that. Just dropped a level. Something always looks like happening whenever Ho Lang Ho or Ichikawa gets on the ball for them. It's Cheng Kai Long. Kim Kwang Song. First time ball. Evades everyone. It's a good ball in. Headed away by Lee Chun Yin. Again, Ri Kum Chol. The orchestrator of these dangerous balls. And they can go short here, and they do. Here's Ri Kum Chol. Swung in, looking for Rio. Everyone back for Hong Kong. He's onside here, Rio. Flag does go up. Quickly taken free kick to Ho with a nice layoff to Ichikawa. Here's Ichikawa once again, coming alive. And that move breaks down. The flag goes up on Rio Son Gun. And change coming up for Hong Kong. Cheng Kai Long comes off for Jeremy Sang. Jeremy Sang will go to left back. Lee Lock Him at right back. Ryo Son Gun will take on Xavier Chang. Cho Ryong Il. Yom Chol. Another strike from distance, perhaps. Yes, still Yom Chol. Will he go for it? Oh, good play. Forcing their way through. Cho Ryong Il. still alive for DPR Korea. And they will get the corner. Offside in the end. On Ryo Son Gun. Oh, Young Cho tried to sneak Park Ryong Hung in. There is Park. Ho can't bring that with him. And the water break for both sides. With 15 minutes left of this match, DPR Korea leading by 4 goals to nil. The official attendance for today's match is 124. Down at Jalan Besar Stadium to watch DPR Korea and Hong Kong. Do expect a bigger crowd, of course, for the host Singapore as they face off against Guam at 8 p.m. Lee Chun Yin can get it away. DPR Korea with Yom Chol Gyeong. Cho Ryong Il with the strike off Lee Lok Him. Here's Ichikawa. Gives something for Lau Yui Hin to chase. Can't win a battle against Kang Ju Hyun. Look at that ball. And that's a 15-year-old with a half-field switch. Ri Kum Chol has dropped very, very deep. Here's Moon Jong Chong to Cho Ryong Il. Gets past Thomas. Here's Park to Cho. Ryo Son Gun will get ahead of the keeper. Yom Cho, surely he'll get a strike. And he does. And Chan Ka Ho sees it out. There's the opportunity. He always back Yom Chol Gyeong for the strike from distance. It's Kim Kwang Song with the corner. Well, it curled out and then in. Yeomchul Gyeong just apologizing to Xavier Chang. Or perhaps this is the golden generation for DPR Korea. And the next generation to lead them into the Asian Cup and perhaps the World Cup even. Perhaps seeing some of the future stars of Asian football. We've seen it definitely in Cho Song Jin, Ri Kum Chol, and Ri Il Song. Some top players. But for Hong Kong, players to look out for in the future. Sogo Ichikawa, Ho Lang Ho, the captain, Xavier Chang. Has done well, Lee Lock Him. So the future is bright as well for Hong Kong. Is Ri Kum Chol with the strike blocked by Chan Pak To. Kim Kwang Song with time to deliver. Cho Rong Il looking for the acrobatic. Kang Won with a strike from distance. Oh, that was ambitious. Lee Lock Him. Good touch by Cho Rong Il. Awkward one. And at the second time of asking, Chan Kao Ho gathers it. Fantastic play, but given away by Cho Rong Il. Ho Lang Ho. He'll get a cross in here, Lau. No one in the area. Ichikawa went near post, he went far. Jeremy Sang to Ho. Ichikawa, Jeremy on the overlap, and here is Jeremy Sang in the area. A good idea with the cross. Lau Yui Hin was waiting for the delivery. Cho Rong Il. Ri Kum Chol tiring badly. It's been a big effort by Ri Kum Chol. And change coming up. And Ryo Son Gun, who was a substitute, will be substituted. Well, is it a knock or perhaps a coach not happy with his performance? Number 16, Kim Kwang Ryong comes on in his place. First involvement for Kim. Challenge on Ho. Lee looking for options. Cut out by the marauding Kim Myun Hyuk. Ri Kum Chol, as I said, played the full 90 against Guam. Was taken off late on against Singapore, and now he'll play the entirety of this match against Hong Kong. 3 games in 6 days. Only 5 days. And 5 minutes left. Of this match, and switch coming up. Well defended by Lee. Ri Kum Chol. Here's Lau. Need support. We'll get it through Ho. Tries to nutmeg Ho. And wins. A throw-in. What a player he is. It's Lau with the layoff back to Lee. DPR Korea through Ri Kum Chol down the left to counter. Cho. Is Park. Yom Chol, strike from distance. Well, he won't get his goal just yet. Chan Kaho denies him. That was a good strike in all fairness. Good setup. Cutting onto his left, but equal to the task is Chan Kaho. Kang Joo-hyun. Keeper will claim that. Oh, technique by Ho Lang Ho. I remember the name. Kang Won. Being hassled and hounded by Ichikawa. It's a loose pass, picked up here by Ho. Oh, couldn't quite find Lau. Cho Ryong Il. Dummy by Ri Kum Chol. Picked up here by Moon. Interesting ball. Evades everyone to Yom Chol. And corner to DPR Korea. Well, for those who have watched our broadcast from the very start, which player has caught your eye? Let us know on the OnePlay Sports Facebook and YouTube page as we see this opportunity. My Yom Chol Gyeong. Corner coming in by Kim. Loose ball. Stopped by the referee's whistle. Do let us know who has impressed you the most, whether it's from DPR Korea or Hong Kong. Of course, we'll bring you Singapore and Guam at 8 p.m. Driven ball given right back to DPR Korea. Cho's pass stopped. Thomas. Brought down by Kim Kwang Ryong. No card. It's been a much better second half for Hong Kong. Into the final minute we go. And look at his line by DPR Korea. Lee straight to Kim Hyuk Il. Heavy touch by Park Ryong Hong. Lau Yui Hin will chase this down. And that will go out for DPR Korea. Goal kick. Well, 3 minutes to be added on at the end of this match. It's Kim Kwang Song who's run down the line all match long for DPR Korea. Kang Joo Hyun to Moon. Will there be time for Moon to get a hat-trick? Yeom Chol to Kim. Park with the turn. Given away. Here's Kang Won. Delivery to Ri Kum Chol. Asking for handball. He'll get it. Just came off his left arm. Here's that decision. Yep, just came off his left arm. Sang to Ichikawa. One final flourish perhaps for Hong Kong. Here is Ichikawa. Kang Won with the switch to Cho Ryong Il. Rikum Cho is free down the left. He goes infield to Kim. It's a good ball. Looking for Park. Park To. Yeom Chol. Cut out by Lee. Ichikawa. Good work by Ho. Here's Lau. Oh, good tracking back by DPR Korea. They win the free kick, Hong Kong. They go short. Here's Ho. To Lee. Can he get a cross in? Yes, he can. And easy pickings for the keeper. And that's it. DPR Korea will be going to the AFC Under 16 Championships in 2020. Three games played, three wins, and 26 goals scored, one conceded. They have been dominant and they deserve their spot. And all Hong Kong can do is wait and see if they are good enough to make it as one of the four best runners-up to join DPR Korea in the AFC Under 16 Championships. It was 3-0 at halftime. Goals by Cho Song Jin, Ri Il Song, and Moon Jong Chong put DPR Korea in the driving seat at halftime. They added one more through Moon Jong Chong after 61 minutes. But Hong Kong came into it after that and perhaps maybe even deserved a goal. Hard work for Hong Kong. They come away as losers in this match, but they will leave Singapore with their heads held high. DPR Korea, the winners of the group, and they will go to the AFC Under 16 Championships in 2020. Final score from Jalan Besar Stadium, DPR Korea 4, Hong Kong 0. Join us at 8 p.m. for Singapore versus Guam.